new cocker. Just bought it the other day. Waited about a month for it to get here. Evil Bolt E1 with a zero board, zero B. I don't know much about cockers, so I can't tell you what this is, but I know it's made by Palmer's, CCM, and Diexcel. That's coming off pretty soon. And it's not a real gun until it's a pump, so I'll have all that crap off there. The three-way and the LPR. That's what that thing, LPR, my bad. So, yeah, like I said, I don't know much about cockers, so if somebody could enlighten me on what this body is. It's a big X right there. And I don't know who makes it. Doesn't have any insignia or anything like that. It's got the shark fin thing looking like that. And that ion reg is not supposed to be there. The third party, I guess, stole my reg, my MacDev reg that was supposed to be on there. Took it for himself, which I will figure out where he lives and deal with that problem pretty soon. Evil Beaver Tail, Evil Bolt, and I don't know what kind of cocking rod that is, but also if somebody could tell me what that one is too, that'd be cool. Simple ASA, just got it, so I haven't had time to put a on-off on it. CCM, V-neck, I don't know if I've already said that or not, but yeah, that's about it. And if somebody could let me know what that the body is, and anything else I haven't named that you can see on here, that'd be cool. And leave lots of comments. Thanks.